Hello, my fashion friends. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. So you guys, tell me, do you think I have a round face, an oval face, square shaped, heart shaped? What do you guys think? To me, I think I have a round face. Now with this hair, the way I have it styled, I think it gives me more of an oval shape. But if I were to pull the hair back like this, I think I have more of a, like a round face. So where am I going with this? Bear with me, I'm going somewhere with this. So summertime is well underway. It's hot outside, the sun is shining, and so now we've all busted out our sunglasses. And so the reason why I was asking you guys to try to tell me what kind of face shape I have was because I have found the number one pair of sunglasses that works for every single face shape. No matter what it is, these type of sunglasses will work for you, and those are the Aviators. Now it doesn't matter what brand they are, Aviators work with every single face shape, no matter what it is. Now, depending on your face shape and the width, depends on the size of the Aviators. What I mean by that is sometimes Aviators are a little bit kind of short, and sometimes they're a little bit wider. So just depending on the width of your face, like where your eyes and your nose are, this area right here determines how wide your Aviators should be. But nonetheless, Aviators will work on every single face shape that there is. So let me show you the different types of Aviators that I have so that you can kind of see for yourself the different types and which ones you may like so you can rock them during the summertime. So the first pair I have are these. These are Aviators. These are kind of that bronzy gold kind of color, and they are rimless, so they don't have the rims around. So let me try them on for you guys. So here are the first pair. I do like these a lot. I think the width of them is perfect for my face shape, like how wide my face is. I think it really pulls my face in really nicely. They look great. I love how they don't have any rims, so it kind of gives it that modern look to them. I do like that they kind of have a mirrored finish to them, but not so in your face with the mirror. So I do like these. I like the bronze color of them. Once again, these are Aviators, obviously, and you can see that they fit my face very nicely. Now, these are just some no-name brand Aviators that I bought at the beauty supply store. Actually, a lot of my shades, I do buy them at the beauty supply store simply because they're cheap, they're inexpensive, they look great, they serve their purpose, and I won't get butt hurt if I dropped them, broke them, or lost them. So I do like these a lot. So next I have these pair right here. These are Aviator style. These are more of the classic style of Aviators. These remind me very much of the Ray-Bans. Now, to me personally, I think for Ray-Bans, you're really just paying for the name. I mean, I know it is quality sunglasses, but I think you're mainly paying for the name for Ray-Bans because these have the same UV protection that the Ray-Bans give you. And once again, I will not be butthurt if they drop and break or if I lose them somewhere. So I do like these. These are more of that golden bronze shade to them. So let me try them on for you. So here are these. I think these are really pretty. I think they frame my face very nicely. These do not have that mirrored finish. They're just regular old sunglasses with the brown tint to them. I think they're really nice. They're just really simple. You know, you don't have to do too much with sunglasses. They serve their purpose when I'm out and about in the sun, and they have really good UV protection, and I'm not squinting my eyes when I wear these. I think they look great, Aviator style, but these are more of the old school traditional, the shape of them. I think they look great. I forgot to mention that the sunglasses I just showed you, those were from the beauty supply store as well. Those are NY sunglasses, and they were like $7, something very cheap like that. These I also got from the beauty supply store. These are not NY sunglasses. These are just a no-name brand. These, I like these. They don't have the rims on them, so I do like them, and I do like the color that they have, the mirrored color. I saw these in blue. I think I also saw yellow, green, and the red. So I got the blue ones because I liked the way they looked the best. I do like these sunglasses. When you look through them, they have more of that blackish tint to them, not the brown tint. But once again, they do serve their purpose when I'm out and about in these. I'm not having to squint, not having to do anything like that. So these are great as well. These were $6.99, $7, just really inexpensive. You don't have to go all out. But as you can see, they're all aviators and they're all different shapes, but they're all aviators. And you see how all of them fit my face very nicely. Okay, so next I have these. These are more on the trendy side, but they still have the same aviator shape to them, except for these kind of have like an aviator cat eye type because of the extra pieces that are right here. I really do like these. These are actually rose gold. When you look through them, they're not the bronze or the black. They're more of a rose gold tint, which I think is really trendy and it looks really nice. I may not wear these for a long time because these look really trendy to me, but they're really great for in the now, so I can definitely get some use out of them maybe this summer. Who knows what will be in vogue next summer, but for this summer I will definitely be rocking these a lot. I think they look really gorgeous, and once again, they serve their purpose. I actually got these shades from a store in the mall called Agaci, and they have really nice sunglasses there too. I think these were like $7 as well. Another place that has really nice sunglasses in the mall is Forever 21. They have really nice, just cheaply on-trend sunglasses that are not gonna cost you too much, but still serve their purpose of shading your eyes from the sun. So I really like these a lot. I really, really like the rose gold that's on trend right now. I think these are absolutely gorgeous. And last but not least, I have these aviators here. These are more of the classic style as well. They're just plain. There are no bells and whistles to them. I do like these because they are the rose gold tint as well. Also got these from Agaci at the mall. They have tons of these there. They're not the best quality, but like I said, I'm not gonna get mad if they drop and break or if I lose them. They're just an accessory, so I don't wanna spend too much money on them. But once again, they do serve their purpose when I'm out and about. They do block my eyes from the sun very nicely, so no complaints there. Now, as you can see, these are a little bit more on the wider as far as like my face. These sit a little bit more wide on my face, which that's the kind of aviators that I like. I like the ones that fit a little bit bigger and wider because I do think I have kind of a big face. So I do like the ones that sit a little bit wider. That's kind of the style I go for. But if you have more of a slim face, just get the aviators that are smaller. But if you have a bigger face, get the ones that are wider. And I've tried other types. I've tried like cat eye, I've tried the round circles, I've tried just different kinds, and I've never really fallen in love with the way they look on me like aviators do. Aviators, I think, just look great on everyone no matter what your face shape is. So these are definitely the way to go. You cannot go wrong with aviators whenever you are buying sunglasses. Now, if you want to go for Ray-Bans, by all means do so. But I think definitely aviators is the way to go for everyone. So you guys tell me, which ones were your favorite pair? For me, I would probably choose the last ones. Those are my favorite pair. I like the mirrored finish that they have, and I also like the rose gold. I think those just look the best on me. So those are my favorite. Let me know which ones are your favorite in the comment section. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so that you are notified every time I upload a video. Also, please give me a thumbs up and share this video across your social media. Just want to say thank you guys so much for watching, and until next time, please come back in a timely fashion.